the way to learn Chinese. Chinese pot, Chinese pot, Chinese pot. That's the way to learn Chinese. Hi, welcome to Chinese Pot, Chinese on your terms. I'm Jenny.
And I'm John, and we have an intermediate lesson today.
对,而且... Hey, 怎么又是这两个人, Zhang?
Yeah, it's a little strange. It's Zhang Liang and Lili.
他们的鬼魂回来了, ghost. 不是啊,
yeah, they're back. This story arc already ended. It was over.
对啊,
and
已经...
this one, it's over again.
所以是一个 alternative ending.
Yeah, so the problem with the last one was, even though it was the end of the story, it didn't cover enough of that good breakup vocab and emotion.
对,因为上一次分手的那个对话好像太客气了,对吧?
Yeah, it was really polite, and I think some of you really wanted a little more anger.
所以今天这个 alternative ending 就会给大家看张亮和丽丽 生气的分手，那这样有没有发现他们的分手呢？其实很多是误会，误会造成的。Right,
it's a misunderstanding. 误会, that's two fourth tones.
没错，所以今天呢，张亮就想和丽丽和好，和好。Right,
Zhang Liang wants to get back together. He wants to make up with Lili. 和好。没错。Second and third.
是的。And
how is this good, right?
对。 那莉莉会怎么样呢? 会答应她吗? 我们赶快听一下吧。Let's
listen.
Lili, 上次在酒吧实在抱歉。
算了, 一点小事我没放在心上。
有什么事你快说吧。我觉得我们分手都是误会，我们和好吧。张亮，我们还是做朋友好。是刘翔对吗？他不适合你，他不可能真心爱你的。你有什么权利这么说？你以为所有男人都和你一样吗？我怎么了？你今天把话说清楚。你和菲菲的事，你自己知道。
我们什么事也没有，是你故意冤枉我，因为这样就有借口跟我分手，去找有钱人。刘翔就是比你有本事，有钱，你除了会妒忌还会什么？行了，我受够了，我对你全心全意，你却一直在玩弄我的感情，我今天总算看清你了，我们彻底分手。我们已经分手了，请你以后别再来找我。
这样今天生气了很多啊，有很多 emotions.
Yeah, I think it's about time Zhang Liang got angry at Lili.
对，但是刚开始的时候，他们两个还可以，对吧？
Yeah, they started out fairly calm.
对，莉莉和张亮说，我们还是做朋友好，我们还是做朋友好。
Ooh, that's the girl's secret weapon in these kinds of negotiations. She still wants to be friends.
对,因为张亮说我们和好吧,可是莉莉不太想和他和好。Yeah,
let's not make up, let's be friends.
哎,我们还是做朋友好。但是后来张亮说了一句话,让莉莉很不高兴。他说,你有什么权利这么说?你有什么权利这么说?
This is Lili saying it, right?
嗯,对的。
Yeah, so she says, what right do you have to say that? So how do we say right?
权利,权利。
Right, second and fourth. And what's the sentence again?
你有什么权利这么说?
Right, so what right do you have to say that? I'm sure this sentence could come up in many breakup scenarios.
对的。那在分手的时候,可能两个人要互相 blame。
Yeah.
指责,对吧? 所以... 莉莉说张亮不好,张亮很不高兴,说我怎么了,我怎么了?
Right, so this use of 怎么了 may not be so familiar. Like 他怎么了, what's wrong with him?
对。
So 我怎么了, it's kind of like what's wrong with me, but you know, what about me?
对,就是说我好像也没有做什么不好的事情。
Yeah, so it's like, you know, what are you trying to say about me? Come out and say it.
对,
it's that kind of thing. 我怎么了? You can usually tell by the tone of voice that the person feels Accused.
哎，就是冤枉，对吧？他可能觉得有些被冤枉。
Right, so that means unfairly accused.
对。
冤枉。
冤枉。
Alright, so 冤 is first tone.
没错。
And 枉 is like neutral.
哎，轻声。那在对话里面，张亮说，是你故意冤枉我。
故意 purposely.
对的。
So she purposely is falsely accusing him.
是。
Alright, but why would she do that?
因为这样。莉莉就有借口跟张亮分手，对吧？
Okay, so 借口, right? What are the tones on that?
第四声和第三声。
Four and three. So 借口 is an excuse.
对。
It's a borrowed mouth.
嗯，是。
You look at the characters.
问人家借来的一个口啊，借口。那分手经常需要借口。
Yeah, a lot of people aren't totally honest when they break up, so they need a 借口。In order to 分手，
有的时候是一个善意的谎言 white lies.
Oh, in Chinese, you say a kind lie.
对，善意的谎言啊。
Greetings, everyone, and welcome to Chinese Pod Trivia. Our first question is: How long will it take you to become an intermediate Chinese speaker using the Chinese Pod app? Is it A, the rest of your life? B.You should already be an intermediate speaker. C, 3 months. Or D, Chinese Pod has an app?
You should already be in.
Ooh, that is incorrect. The correct answer is C, 3 months. That's right. Head over to ChinesePod.com now to register for your access to over 4,000 lessons. Get the Chinese Pod app now on Google Play or the App Store.
那为什么要找借口跟张亮分手呢？因为张亮觉得这样莉莉就可以去找那个很有钱的刘翔，对吧？
Right, so there's this other guy, 刘翔。
嗯。
And Zhang Liang feels that she just wants an excuse to break up with Zhang Liang so that she can go after the money.
是，那莉莉就说，刘翔就是比你有本事，他就是比你有本事。
So 本事 is talking about like ability.
嗯，对。
In this case, it's kind of like ability to make money and provide for her.
是的。
So not only does he have the ability, but he also already has the money.
嗯，有本事有钱，对吧？那他觉得张亮只会妒忌，妒忌。
Okay, so that means envy.
对。
妒忌 isn't it also
嫉
妒？嫉
妒，哎，可以反过来说的。
It's the exact same characters.
没错。
This is one of those rare characters where if you actually mistakenly put the second one first,
还是正确的。
It's still right. Yeah, it's great. Great word.
妒忌或者嫉妒都可以，就是 envy 或者 jealous 的意思。
Be jealous of.So they're both verbs, right?
对，妒忌或者嫉妒。
Okay, so fortunately, after all this, Zhang Liang finally gets fed up, and what does he say?
我受够了，我受够了。
All right, so quite literally, I've had enough.
对，受就是这个承受的意思啊。
Yeah, like take to bear something.
对。
够 enough.Right, so two fourth tones, 受够。
受够了。那他对莉莉非常好，是全心全意。
So his whole heart, his whole mind, his all his intent.
对。
All focused on her.
对，所以你很爱一个人，或者我们说很真心对一个人的时候，就是全心全意，对吧？全心全意。啊，那莉莉呢，却一直在玩弄张亮的感情。玩弄感情。
So she's toying with his emotions.
对。
玩弄 means to play with something, to toy with something?
没错。
So does it also mean to play with something in a physical sense?
不会。玩弄我们基本上是用在形容感情或一些抽象的。
All right, so it's more abstract, kind of like in English when we say toying with.
对。
You don't say like toy with toys. You toy with people's emotions. Or...
没错。而且玩弄也是一个比较贬义的、比较 negative 的词语啊。
All right, so it's negative connotation. Got it.
玩弄感情。好，那张亮受够了嘛？所以他说我们彻底分手，彻底分手。
彻底 means thoroughly, right?
对的。
So fourth tone and third tone.
是。
彻底。
嗯。
And of course, Lili gets the last word in.
嗯。她说，请你以后别再来找我，以后别再来找我。
So 别再 means like, don't do it again.
对。
In this case, not ever again, right?
嗯。
来找我。 This 找 just means contact, right?
是，就是联系我。
She's not like, I'm going to disappear and don't look for me. She just means...
就是、哎、不要再联系我，不要给我打电话、发 email 啊。
Isn't there another way to say this, which is even more stronger?
啊，别再来烦我，对吧？以后别再来烦我。
So don't ever bother me again.
嗯。
So contacting me is just an annoyance.
对。
So can guys say this to girls?
也可以啊。
All right.
不建议这样说。
You guys get out there, start breaking hearts.
呀，这样你怎么是这样的人？别再来烦我。他们两个今天终于很不高兴啊。我们再来重温一遍今天非常有戏剧性的对话吧。
好的。
莉莉，上次在酒吧实在抱歉。
算了，一点小事我没放在心上。有什么事你快说吧。
我觉得我们分手都是误会，我们和好吧。
张亮，我们还是做朋友好。
是刘翔对吗？他不适合你，他不可能真心爱你的。
你有什么权利这么说？你以为所有男人都和你一样吗？
我怎么了？你今天把话说清楚。
你和菲菲的事你自己知道。
我们什么事也没有，是你故意冤枉我，因为这样你就有借口跟我分手，去找有钱人。
刘翔就是比你有本事有钱，你除了会妒忌还会什么？
行了，我受够了，我对你全心全意，你却一直在玩弄我的感情，我今天总算看清你了，我们彻底分手。
我们已经分手了，请你以后别再来找我。
这样你觉得今天 Chinese Pod 的用户会喜欢这一课吗？
I think they feel that it's necessary, Jenny.
生气的分手啊。
Zhang Liang should have lost his temper a bit earlier. He finally did it. Maybe Lili still won the argument, but at least he probably feels a little better now.
就是张亮今天终于做了一个男人。
Right, he was a man. He took the initiative.
对
，sort of.
哎，我想今天的课文肯定大家都等不及要到 ChinesePod.com 上面来留言了。
Yeah, leave us comments on the website or any questions you have. Let us have them.
你说我们还会不会有一个 alternative ending?
Ooh, I don't know. This thing could go on forever.
那我们下一次再看看 ChinesePod 有什么课程吧。下次再见。
Bye.
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.chinesepod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number
0585.
So just go to www.chinesepod.com/0585 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/0585.